Unit 2. Claiming compensation for a delayed flight. November 3rd. Please read AMC Airlines compensation policy carefully to find out whether you are eligible for compensation and how you can claim it. 1. You can claim compensation for a delayed flight if you arrive at your final destination more than 3 hours after the scheduled time, and if the delay was caused by issues within AMC Airlines control. 1A. Issues within our control include technical problems, plane component failure, and other mechanical issues related to the airplane, airport machinery, or AMC Airlines computer systems. For a full list of issues deemed within our control, click here. 1B. Issues not within our control include natural disasters, weather conditions, security issues, airport traffic congestion, and airline staff strikes. For a full list of issues deemed outside our control, click here. 2. In the case of overnight delays, the airline will arrange for hotel rooms for passengers, in addition to transportation to and from the hotel. Passengers can also choose to return to their homes. In this case, all transportation costs will be met. 3. Passengers delayed by more than 3 hours as described above are entitled to cash payments of NT$7,500 for flights shorter than 1,500 kilometers, NT$12,500 for flights between 1,500 and 3,500 kilometers, NT$12,500 for flights longer than 3,500 kilometers if the delay is 3 to 4 hours, NT$18,500 for flights longer than 3,500 kilometers if the delay is more than 4 hours.